This is the world, this is Asia, and this is Japan, the land of the rising sun. It consists of four main islands, which are, from north to south, Hokkaido, Honshu, Shikoku, and Kyushu. The country can also be unofficially divided into regions, which are, again from north to south, Hokkaido, Tohoku, Kanto, Chubu, Kansai, or Kinki, Chugoku, Shikoku, Kyushu, and Ryukyu, or Okinawa. Side note here, out of the seven regions of the Pokemon universe, five are located in Japan, which are, if you're not a Pokemon fan, Kanto, Johto, Hoenn, Shinno, and the Seiwei Islands. And these regions consist of administrative areas called prefectures, which are, for the third time from north to south, Hokkaido, Aomori, Iwate, Miyagi, Akita, Yamagata, Fukushima, Ibaraki, Tochigi, Gunma, Saitama, Chiba, Tokyo, Kanagawa, Niigata, Oyama, Ishikawa, Fukui, Yamanashi, Nagano, Gifu, Shizuoka, Aichi, Mie, Shiga, Kyoto, Osaka, Yogo, Nara, Wakayama, Tottori, Shimane, Okayama, Hiroshima, Yamaguchi, Tokushima, Kagawa, Ehime, Kochi, Fukuoka, Saga, Nagasaki, Kumamoto, Oita, Miyazaki, Kagoshima, and Okinawa. If you can't memorize all of these, you can watch these children's songs, the one somewhat cringy and the latter somewhat catchy. Now, are these prefectures really called prefectures in Japanese? Well, not really, because as you will see, prefectures are divided into four groups, which are 1 to, 1 do, 2 fu, and 43 ken, hence the system being called to do fu ken. What's the difference between them and how it came to be, you might ask? Quick history lesson. During the Edo period, administration was by the bakuhan system, where the shogunate or the bakufu managed national affairs, and the feudal domains, or han, had autonomous control over their local constituencies. The system worked until the arrival of Commodore Matthew Perry in these black ships, which the Bakufu didn't do anything to stop them. This caused widespread chaos around the country, with some domains, notably Choshu, Satsuma, and Tosa, rebelling against the Bakufu. The said domains fought the shogunate under the imperial banner and won, thus starting the Meiji period. All territories captured from their enemies are labeled as ken, which resulted in a number of territories as 261 han, 45 ken, and 3 fu. And when they start modernizing, which is a video for another time, they converted the existing han into ken, totaling it with 306 ken and 3 fu, which is not a good sign when your goal is to create a strong centralized government. So, as time went on, they reduced the number of prefectures. Some joined with one another, some were absorbed, some were removed, some were added, and empires come and empires go, World War II and the Americans came again for the second time, and now the current system, with some minor changes here and there. Now, technically, Do and Ken are just your typical rural prefectures, but with Hokkaido being the black sheep of the list. That's because, unlike other prefectures, saying Hokkaido Prefecture or Hokkaido Prefectural Government is somewhat redundant even in English, because the name of the prefecture already has one of the characters for prefecture, which is Do or Michi. Though the meaning of the character is originally road, way, or circuit, the government declared that it can also mean prefecture. Meanwhile, To and Fu are urban prefectures, in which the Fu prefectural suffix is only reserved for Kyoto and Osaka. Even though that there are some Japanese cities that contain this character, like Hokkaido situation, they are not counted as a prefectural Fu. In the past, there were 3, even 10 Fu, but was reduced to 2 when Tokyo gained metropolitan or To status. To is only reserved for Tokyo, or more technically, Tokyo Metropolis, the capital and the administrative center of Japan. The status of To is somewhat unique in that aside from having your typical municipal cities and villages, you also have the special wards in which Tokyo has 23 of them. The locations of these wards were part of the then Tokyo City. Since this is not a video on how Japanese bureaucracy works, which could get quite boringly long and complicated and maybe a video for another time, I'll just briefly explain how these prefectures function. Each prefecture has its own governor and a legislative assembly, and under each prefecture there are the cities, towns, and villages with their own respective mayors or headsmen and assemblies or halls. Cities with population of more than 500,000 have their own wards. But don't forget, we also have Tokyo's special wards, in which they don't act like normal wards, since they function like a city, but they aren't officially designated as a city, but they are weirdly named as a city. There are some things that are a bit complicated to discuss, like the jurisdiction of the disputed territories, or the official status of the districts, or those islands that are geographically part of Okinawa but are governed by Kagoshima Prefecture, or even those islands of the Pacific which are administered by Tokyo's metropolitan government. These complications may never end, but this video must.